watching this game on AFN, the American Forces Network. Welcome to those in countries around the world aboard naval ships at sea, and thank you for your service. Underway at Staples Center. Key Anderson coming in to play the puck from the blue line, and it skips over the stick of Michael Amadio back out to neutral ice. Quick up, Grundstrom, cherry picking, moving in. His shot is scooped up by Raanta. Kind of crept up on him, but good to get a couple of days off and reset. There's Brown. Get over the Arizona line. Brown waiting, shooting. Big rebound from Raanta. Aya followed, jamming on the loose puck. Picks it up behind the net.
They're in a situation where they're defending to start this game. And I know Patrick and Jarrett went over it in the pregame show about the...
Up top, it's Matt Roy. The shot blocked as Kessel tries to send it out. Could not. Aya follow turns and fires. Raanta the save, and he hangs on.
And there's one thing apparent right now for the Kings, and that is shot mentality.
Larson dumps the puck in for Arizona. Mata one-hands it along, and Doughty speeds it up the far boards, not out. Ekman Larson's shot is grabbed by Quick, his first save of the night. Lizotte hit in the corner by Fisher, then turned over the puck to Lizotte. Sharp angle, the shot saved by Raanta. Goal scorer for Arizona. Here's Athanasiou up the near boards, picked off. Pitlick down low, Keller right on, and Quick hops on top of the loose puck. Shot from the left point, deflected wide. Picked up by Anderson off the end board. Schmaltz intercepts. Schmaltz to Kessel, short side. Quick lunging out to get a piece. Anderson chips it to the middle. Backhand shot right on. Big save by Quick with a toe pad on the second effort. Rotate it to Chychrun. One-timer wide. Kessel gets the puck once again. Garland down low to Schmaltz. A touch pass. Intercepted. Brown to Kopitar. On for Aya follow. Back to Doughty. And Doughty holds on the shot. Flips it rink wide. Kopitar from the bottom of the circle, and Raanta up to the task.
Then the players, the defenders, can't change their position to get in shooting lanes. And that's a decent angle there, because Kopitar, again, more of a shooter on the power play this year.
Strom rink wide, connects with Vilardi, loses the puck as he tried the half turn to gain full control. Now Vilardi out of the corner, up to Walker at the line. Walker pulls the trigger, directed away by Raanta. Roy starts out for the Kings. Here's Austin Wagner building speed into the zone. Wagner's shot, block it away by Raanta. Rebound comes to Moore. Coyotes send it out. The Kings get it back to neutral ice. Vilardi, what a shifty move. Starts Athanasiou, and Athanasiou down to the goal line. Puck bounces on net, and Raanta covers.
Now you can predict where the puck's going to come into the zone from. Now you're going to predict when a turnover is going to happen. I think everyone on the same page, it helps the overall numbers.
Jonathan Quick has talked about it. He knows where everybody is in front of him. There's Osterley from the blue line. As Carter gets the puck free. Carter moving in with Jalmerson challenging. Carter's second effort snapped up by Raanta.
Jalmerson, 800th career game tonight. Carter, one shot and a rebound. Now watch this. Raanta loses it for a split second, but able to extend his arm. So he finds it quick enough. Tracking of the puck. What happens after the first shot? The one thing Jalmerson does it with a stick extended is forces.
Kempe on this faceoff wins it to the near boards. Amadio off the wall. Amadio driving to the net. Late pass comes to the back. Roy's shot doesn't get through.
No, it's not necessarily control, but here it is. Take it to the scoring area. Second wave will be the danger. Not Grundstrom, but Roy. And yes, to hold on as long as possible, leaning or reaching back to make the save.
Come the Coyotes with speed out of the zone. And this pass to the front. Quick with an equally impressive save.
Well, Jonathan gets a tick here, I believe. Pass comes across, and yeah, it's ticked by the defenseman, ticked by the shooter, ticked by the pad. And Jonathan does not give up on it.
Ekman Larson at the blue line. And here's Ekman Larson again. Rink wide feed. Keller picks it up and scores. Keller blocker side on Jonathan Quick. Scores on the power play, and it is 1-0 Arizona.
Actually hits a King stick and slows it down for Keller. So we'll see. All this is on the outside because the Kings are pretty good. Walker is 26. 19 is Iafallo. Now, again, Iafallo does get his stick on it. Watch at the top here. He gets his stick on it. And you see Quick was uncertain where the puck was there for a split second. Watch Jonathan. He doesn't really know yet.
And Arizona unable to win the faceoff. Kempe one-timer right on. Big rebound comes out to Iafalo, and the backhander stopped by Ronta. Kopitar drifts across. On the back for Doughty. Oh, walk the line. Doughty to Kempe in the circle. Back for Doughty. One-timer score! Power play goal, Drew Doughty.
In the offseason, the extended offseason, his shot. Watch him come closer. He moves across to Kempe. And then he gets himself, and he's ready to shoot the puck right away. That might be the biggest difference right here. I don't think he gets a piece of anyone. Over the pad, under the blocker.
Osterley, stapled to the wall by Doughty. But comes to the line, Garland for Chychrun. Back for Garland. Garland, Nick Schmaltz, a shot score! Nick Schmaltz, that's a snipe. And it's a power play goal for Arizona. The Coyotes retake the lead.
Meaning there's no cross-ice pass, there's nothing like that. Schmaltz will just get the puck, turn and fire. Now you try to change the point of attack a couple times. Schmaltz does creep back towards the blue line. We've seen this as a trend in the NHL. Head up all the way. Goes far side, clean.
Three goals, 3:14 apart. It's Arizona back in front. The pass goes awry, a shot score, a giveaway in the corner, and a wide open goal for Larson to shoot into.
Kings had the puck initially. Turn it over on the attempted breakout. So that's turnover number one. Go back for the puck. Pass tried to be made right there into the middle. Turnover number two. So those are those self-inflicted situations. You see Quick gets back and he's able to set.
There have been at least four or five occasions where he missed significant time due to injury or circumstance since coming to the Coyotes in 2017. After it himself, Mata takes over for the Kings. And now Carter up ahead for Velarde. And now Athanasiou, what a move to the front! Athanasiou stopped by Ronta! Oh my, what a dangle!
Not overcommit the goaltender, watch it. Oh, that's elite level on both. And then you see how...
And the Kings unable to exit. Pass off a stick. Schmaltz down low, left alone. Garland stopped by Quick! That might be a game-saving stop from Jonathan Quick on Connor Garland. And now Anderson intercepts. Carter tips that right on. Ronta ready for it. Carter battling behind the goal. Athanasiou angles it to Anderson. One-timer tip. Score! Dave Velarde tips it home. And the Kings are within one.
Kings, very aggressive. Three men low. But then Velarde makes his way to the high slot. Carter's in below him. And I think it's only Velarde that gets a tip here.
Roy across to Kempe. Kempe to Kopitar. Kopitar moving in. Rink wide. Downey snapped up by Ronta.
And the Kings able to go from one side in Kopitar all the way across. Kind of a no-look pass. You can see 16 Brassard there. He got caught too high. He's trying to get back, but he can't get his stick there. Against the flow is the shot.
Velarde off the far boards for Brown. He tips it in. It'll roll towards goal. Ronta sweeps it to the corner, and that does it.